Assalamualaikum. Welcome to Photoshop CC with Bronze Graphics. Double click to unlock this layer. Go to Paint Tool. Remove background. Add a solid color. Drag it down. Go to rectangular tool, shortcut is U, and make a shape. Right click, convert to smart object. Now I reduce some opacity. Press Ctrl plus T, right click to warp. Select rectangular one layer, hold Ctrl button and one single click on image layer, add layer marks. Double click on smart object thumbnail. Now you can make design and you can upload your design. Just simply Ctrl plus C for copy and paste it by Ctrl plus P. You will find that type of image on online. It is our logo. When your design completed, press Ctrl plus S to save and your design will automatically edit. When I increase opacity, it looks like not realistic. For that, to make it more realistic, I duplicate this layer by pressing Ctrl plus J and again make another layer by pressing Ctrl plus J. Change blend mode. Go image adjustment to levels. Adjust the levels. Okay. Now again, rename this layer as a midtone and change blend mode. Decrease the opacity. Go image adjustment to levels. Now adjust the levels. Now it looks like more realistic. Okay, to give realistic feels, I add shadow and midtone layers. Hold Shift button and select Shadow and Midtone layer and press Ctrl plus G to make a group. I change the group name as a FX. Now I want to add a background. Just simply copy this picture and paste it by pressing Ctrl plus B. Make it large. Send it to back. I change the name as a background. Double click to change the color. I took this color from chips. Now I change the blend mode. Our background design is done. Select by holding shift and press Ctrl plus G to make a group. You can make design and you can upload your own design. When you upload your design, at the last press Ctrl plus S to save. Make sure you leave a comment if you have any question. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get upcoming video notification. Follow me on social media. I upload interesting design using Photoshop, Illustrator.